What's up, bloodliners? I'm sitting outside. The weather here in Germany has not been near as nice as it seems like it's been for all of you back in the States. It hasn't been awful. It's not freezing cold, but I am wearing a sweater and the sky is overcast. So yeah. Regardless of these facts, this week's theme is outdoor hairstyle tutorial. So here I am outdoors and I'm gonna do a hairstyling tutorial. I didn't do anything to my hair when I got out of the shower. I didn't even straighten it. I just kind of combed it and let it dry naturally. So this is what my hair looks like when it dries naturally. All you're gonna need for this style that we're doing today is a couple of clips to hold your hair, a comb, and a straightener. I saw this styling technique on Pinterest, and they called it beach hair, but I don't like the beach. But what I do like is Mori style. It's a Japanese street fashion style. Mori means like forest girl. And I think that this style would look really good for Mori, especially if you had like a floral headband or something like that. I think it would be really pretty. So here we go. Mori girl slash beach girl hairstyling tutorial. So you can do this with either large chunks of hair or smaller chunks of hair. I'm gonna do smaller chunks of hair because I want more of an all over textured look. So separate out a chunk of hair and then just twist it. Twisty, twisty, twist all the way down to the bottom. Twist it nice and tight, but don't let it start to coil up. Just twist it and hold it tight. So just starting at the top, work your way down inch by inch till you get to the very bottom of the hair. You can go over it twice if you want, just to make sure. Like, my hair is pretty fine and it doesn't hold curl very well, so I usually go over it twice. Yeah, that's a horse. Okay, so when you're done, now you've got this nice heated coil, and I'm not gonna undo this coil because I'm gonna go around my whole head now and do my whole head with these coils, and then at the end we'll see the result, okay? Okay. I went over my whole head making spirals and then putting the heat on them with the straightener, and now I'm going to just run my fingers through the spirals and separate them, kind of pull them apart a little bit, pulling, pulling, pulling apart. And I'm going for more body, so I'm really, really trying to separate them. Put my glasses back on, and there you go. I don't know if you can really tell, it almost looks like my hair was braided and then I took it out of a braid, but it's just kind of a really soft curl. It's not really pronounced, but it definitely gives my hair more body. Like, my ears don't stick out through my hair anymore, which is fun. It has started to rain since I came out here. I don't know if you can hear that. I can't even see it, and I'm sitting out here in it, so you probably can't see it either. But yeah, it's raining and my hair's done, so I'm gonna go back inside. I'll see you guys later. Bye!